Hello, so this wellness tip of the day is to forgive people even when you know an apology isn't coming your way. So I've done this a lot. There was a gentleman I had problems with, and I forgave him, even though he never said I'm sorry until years later. But I forgave him after it happened, mainly because, not for him, but for myself. So that's it for this video.